The Dexter Fire Department had a long night battling a fire at Lake Arthur, and they weren't the only ones. They were called to an unoccupied house right around midnight for reports of a structure fire. By the time they arrived, it was engulfed in flames. They got some help from Eddy County, Midway, and Hagerman agencies. Eventually, they were able to put the fire out. No injuries were reported, and no word yet on what caused that fire.